Okay. Me and Denise are watching disc 3 of the best of SmackDown. The DVD that was put out in the middle of last year. And we all know that Chris Benoit is pretty much taken out and erased from history of WWE because he did that stupid little thing where he killed his family, what, blah, 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 yada, yada, yada. Well, look what I saw for moment number 16, I think. Was it 16? I don't know. It was for TLC 3. Don't make Chris Benoit angry. You wouldn't like Chris Benoit when he's angry. Ha 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 ha. Patos, patos.